Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 10th. Healing power through the great physician. And at even, when the sun did set, they brought unto him all that were diseased, and them that were possessed with devils. And all the city was gathered together at the door. And he healed many that were sick of divers diseases, and cast out many devils, and suffered not the devils to speak, because they knew him. Mark 1 verses 32-34. In giving us his Son, the Father gave the most costly gift that heaven could bestow. This gift it is our privilege to use in our ministration to the sick. Let Christ be your dependence. Commit every case to the great healer. Let him guide in every operation. The prayer offered in sincerity and in faith will be heard. This will give confidence to the physicians and courage to the sufferer. I have been instructed that we should lead the sick in our institutions to expect large things because of the faith of the physician in the great healer who, in the use of his earthly ministry, went through the towns and villages of the land and healed all who came to him. None were turned away, he healed them all. Let the sick realize that, although unseen, Christ is present to bring relief and healing. After his resurrection, Christ met with his disciples and for 40 days instructed them concerning their future work. On the day of his ascension, he met with the disciples in a mountain in Galilee where he had appointed them. And he said to them, "All power is given unto me in heaven and in earth. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world." Matthew 28 verses 18-20. It is the privilege of every physician and every sufferer to believe this promise. It is life to all who believe. Gifted through the Spirit, July 10th.